Good morning, this is Tim Blanchip with SCV Legal Doc Assist, divorce661.com, and today I wanted to talk to you about an email that I received over the weekend that was related to an income withholding order. This is in regards to a form called FL-195, and this form is used when there is an order for, say, child support or spousal support, and it's going to be submitted to the court in order for the judge to sign it. And then that order, once signed, is normally served on your employer, and that's what your employer uses to know how much child support or spouse support to withdraw from your check if you're on the receiving end of that. Now, this email specifically was in regards to canceling or terminating the order for spouse support. This was a case where child support was ordered in the final judgment, and the child was turning 18, and we needed to get the termination of child support. So here's the issue: if there was a previously filed and ordered, judge signed an FL-195, and it's with your employer, you have to go back to court. Your employer is most likely going to require that a new order be signed by the judge indicating that child support is being terminated. So this means you have to go to court and file a motion to get the FL-195, or the termination of child support, signed by the judge. Now, this means you need to do some planning. In this case, the last payment was going to be in the next 30 days, but the employer needed the paperwork much sooner to make the change in the deduction. So what most likely is going to happen is there is going to be support taken out beyond what the order should have been, and this is because the person should have done this a little bit sooner, because we need to now file a motion with the court to get the judge to sign the order. This is going to take probably 60 days before this happens. So keep that in mind. If you have a child support order that you need to terminate, it's going to take some time. So plan ahead at least 4 to 5 months in advance. Again, this is Tim Blankenship with SCV Legal Doc Assist. You can reach us at 661-281-0266 or on our website at divorce661.com. Thanks for watching.